Yo, what's up, guys, and welcome to watching reels that Josh and I sent to each other. Yeah, we're actually going to be watching the reels we sent to each other in our private chat on Instagram. Let's start off with the first thing that I sent to Josh.
Jesse, I have become South America.
All right, I'm funny.
All right, next thing that I sent to Josh.
Literally, you, the fucking.
I'm so
bro.
Funny, dude. I'm so funny. I'm actually
the fucking
funny.
Homelander fucking gif on the right, bro. What the actual fuck? Fuck this,
that's
bro.
That's crazy. Next one that I sent to Josh. Alright, next one. Next one that Josh sent to me.
Bro, I didn't send it to you.
You sent that to me, bro. Why is there syringes, bro? I didn't even look at that. What the fuck? Alright, I'm considering if I'll leave that in the video.
You just liked it as well!
Next one. I sent that to Josh as well. Yeah. That's just
on
facts.
God, bro.
This one Josh sent to me.
We're gonna censor that.
That's a good video, high quality video.
On God, bro, look at him munching.
Dog stupid eats ice dog. In woods, then falls like idiot.
I didn't even see the typo till now. Idiot.
The next one Josh sent to me. Wait. Dude, I think Helldivers bro. Has done a little too much. Look at what this guy wrote. I will fight for humanity till my death. We're the same person, bro. Shut up. Next one I sent to Josh. It's just an info about mechs in Helldivers. Next one I sent to Josh as well.
Just you
and me now. I'm gonna touch you.
Alright, dude. What the flip?
Bro, you know what we should do?
This is literally us.
We should go somebody. We should go somewhere where nobody knows us, and then we just stand in an elevator, and one of us says to the other, "I'm gonna touch you."
That seems like a good idea.
This Josh sent to me.
I'm gonna love
touch
these fucking
you, bro,
memes.
Heart.
I'm gonna fucking. I love these memes, bro.
This one, Josh sent to me. You have problems, dude.
Look what I wrote. Look what I wrote.
Every go, day go. I'm shuffling. Hell yeah. And Josh
hell
wrote.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. And I like it. Josh sent that to me. That's a sign, bro. Josh sent this to me.
Welcome to McDonald's. What can I get for you?
Can I get a milkshake?
I'm sorry, we don't have any ice cream right now.
I sent this to Josh. Alright, no more. We're not gonna show any more Helldivers, because there's a lot. I sent this to Josh.
I know a sound that all men love.
Wrong.
Alright, it's a Helldiver. I told you there's a lot. I sent this to Josh.
Facts.
I sent this to Josh.
Facts.
I don't
literal
know why
facts,
that's so
bro.
Funny. We educating Americans with this one.
Facts.
Josh sent that to me. He had a motorcycle phase. He sent me like, I don't know, 50 motorcycle videos. This is one of them. Yeah. He's okay. Is he okay?
Yeah, he's okay.
almost, yeah, he almost got a vacation to heaven.
Have you ever had that?
Dude, no. That doesn't happen unless you're going pretty quick.
I had that once with my fucking bicycle, but I just...
How the fuck do you get death wobbles on a bicycle, bro? How fast were you going?
My caption to this video was hard. Josh, oh no.
Josh
oh,
sent no. this to me. Oh, no. I don't have oh, a good no. feeling
oh, no.
about this.
Oh no, I know what it is. I know what it is.
You
oh,
about to get cancelled.
This is gonna get me cancelled.
It is kind of hard though.
Oh, it is hard, bro.
Oh,
you can't deny.
As well.
You can't deny a good edit.
Good edit about Jeffrey Epstein. Fire. Some guy called Jeffrey Epstein commented, "That's me."
What the
Rest in peace, Jay.
What the fuck?
That's crazy. This guy tagged two people and commented W lifestyle.
What the fuck, bro? I know his friend's mad uncomfortable that he commented that.
Poor friend. I'm not even going to... I'm going to censor their names just for their
oh,
sake.
God.
Josh sent this to me.
Shimmy, shimmy, you shimmy, you shimmy, you drank, swallow, la, la.
Facts.
I sent this to Josh.
You live in the Big Bang Theory or Pangria?
What the
Pangria.
Fuck is Pangria? Like, that sounds like some World of Warcraft thing.
It's where islands, they're like the whole world was an island and it got split.
Islands?
The whole world or our planet?
The whole world or our planet?
The world
bro.
Or planet.
One theory doesn't affect the other. They're both the same thing.
What the fuck?
What?
What I'm saying is...
What?
The fact that they're so serious about it, too.
You know how, like, there's continents, there's,
Yes, they got they got broken apart, yes.
They got broken apart, so that's what that is. So I'm saying, which one do you believe in?
What?
No, I believe in the
what
Big
the
Bang.
Fuck?
Makes all the planets
shift. What?
And the planet is in a certain state or shape, or not shape, but has certain continent. It's made a certain way. And then meteor happens and it splits up, right? And then we have continents. That's kind of how it happens. So they're both the same theory, right?
True, okay.
One doesn't affect the other.
What the fuck are they talking about?
These guys make more money than us. Lol. I sent this to Josh. Yes. I don't even know what to say.
We should send this to our old math teacher.
Josh sent that to me. It's literally a picture. Me staring at the guy in the urinal next to me saying, "After rain, there's thunder," as he shits himself.
That's facts.
I sent that to Josh. All right. Just so you guys
what
know, because this is gonna be censored, he's saying the N-word, hard R.
Bro, I thought this was gonna be some motivational edit, bro. What the fuck?
Josh said that to me.
Thanks. Thanks.
Josh sent that to me. I sent that to Josh. Stupid fucking
so
burping rat. I sent that to Josh.
Damn, he got some moves.
He does. He's cool.
Oh.
I sent that to Josh.
The sky's falling, the wind is calling, stand for something to die in the morning. Section 80, high power.
Bro!
I sent that to Josh.
Alligators! Facts.
Josh sent that to me.
Dead dog.
This is crazy, bro.
The hell? Rip
Makeup.
Toby.
This is actually
Toby did
crazy.
Not deserve that. Josh sent that to me because I needed some advice.
It's really helpful.
Yep, I'm gonna need that one day, probably.
I think everybody needs that.
Why would you do that though? Like, what in the world drives you to wake up in the morning and think, I'm gonna make a video where I fucking drench my car in milk? Why does he have a saw in his car as well? This guy is mentally unstable, bro. Like, to the highest degree. Free will is terrifying. Does this work for all cars?
Why are there so many steps?
I sent that to Josh.
Who the fuck made that fucking apple, bro? Who the fuck
He goes hard. Guys, feel free to screenshot. This goes hard.
I saw this news report, bro. This is crazy news.
That was probably the craziest news report I've ever seen. And I sent it to Josh because I needed him to see it as well. Just a warning, guys. This is some pretty heavy shit.
Very. Look at the fucking comment.
I don't know what that is. I sent that to Josh.
What the? What?
The fart sounds.
Bro, my brain can't handle this. This feels like watching like 10 videos.
That's the type of shit on my Instagram, bro. That's literally my Instagram summed up. I don't know what that is. I sent that to Josh.
Bro, if you'd had a son, you'd be cancelled.
I don't have a son, so we're all good. Josh sent that to me. Yeah, I sent that to Josh.
I live in a town where there's like no emo girls and no scene girls, and it sucks.
Fuck yeah, bro.
Basic bitches. But listen to Taylor Swift. Ooh, Taylor Swift's disgusting. I'm just really pissed.
The anger in his voice as well. I sent that to Josh.
Yeah, free R. Kelly.
Bro, you sent that to me literally a day after I called you, and I called Jerry, and the thing I said was, the roof from our local hospital was made out of copper.
Let's yeah. Bro, he literally called me, and I pick up, and I'm like, hello? And he's like, the roof from our local hospital is made out of copper. I didn't know what to say. I was like, okay. And he's like, we could rob that shit.
What in the world? Why did you feel the need to call me about that? Bro, I saw the fucking roof shining and I was like, that's money.
I sent that to Josh.
God of war.
What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck?
What? Josh sent that to me.
Bro.
Oh my God. All right, guys, I found the perfect video for my outro. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Mwah.